doesn't it always feel better when you help somebody else succeed than when you necessarily succeed yourself? It does to me. I was thinking of this young woman who was working for me when I was in publishing, and she was talking about, you know, so maybe she's in her mid-20s, and she was like, you know, I always thought I was going to be a doctor. I was like, well, why don't you go be a doctor? She goes, well, because, you know, so I said, it's not too late. You're smart. Why don't you go be a doctor? Go be a doctor. Now, I left that job and I went to two other jobs or whatever. And then it got announced on some other role. And she contacted me and she goes, you know what? I'm a doctor. I'm not kidding you. That makes me, I mean, it lights me up. And what I realized is why. And it's because, you know, I helped her see herself as having that possibility. Isn't that great? And that makes it so much richer. And then the business success, really being able to help somebody in a business from a business perspective and see the numbers cascade, because you know that, you know, their success is your success in a business. That's, I think, the where the light bulb went on for me.